So today we crossed the international dateline, and I will show you. We had a ceremony, obviously, and it was an hour ago, and I think we crossed the dateline an hour before. And these are the datelines which is marked on the map. We departed from Hawaii. Our last destination was Kona, Hawaii. Now we are on sea. This is our third sea day, following by two more sea days, and we will reach Samoa. After Samoa, we will go to Fiji. After Fiji, we will reach New Caledonia, then Sydney. This will be our final destination. And I'm going to show you how the ceremony was. It was very funny, and here is the video about the ceremony.
We pay homage to Neptune, father of the sea. Fishes, turtles, mermaids, and creatures of the deep have told him of our coming, which woke him from his sleep. The western dam, they cried, has entered your domain with vile polywogs on board who do not acknowledge your reign. King Neptune rose from his seaweed bed and proclaimed to that all on board to the sharks be fed. Then taking up his trident and boarding the flowing stream, he hurried here to meet us, assisted by his mermaid queen. Westerdam, all rise for his royal highness, King Neptune!
Greetings to all assembled here, to the captain and crew, my queen, and I am pleased to see the western hull of blue. On this esteemed voyage, as she sails my seas once more, we welcome you all here. So long live our lord. So now the task at hand, tis the judge's way. And as you know, we have a job to undertake today. Some dastardly pollywogs, I think. Some punishment to make before we dunk them in the drink.
Most gracious of majesty, it is my duty to inform you that the path has been cleared and set for most on board that have already been reared. They accept your power and glad to be part of it, for the shellback status is dear to their heart of it. Some victims today shall not succeed. Your Majesty, do I have your permission to proceed?
Yes, get started already. My time here is short. You've been really long-winded. We make haste to port.
Okay, well, thanks. It's my job, but all right. Good pirates, bring forth the first victims. Okay, come forward, one and all. Whoa, Gerald, you're slamming them prematurely. Are you excited just to get the message? These sailors have been very, very bad. I assure you their crimes will render you mad. The work and daily duties they do not rush because they're far too busy on their smartphones playing Candy Crush.
Oh, well, not even my watery domain could quench these terrible misdeeds. Being lazy and swiping and scrolling is a crime indeed. But I can tell you, Candy Crush is not a game I need. I quite know. Then to those with experience in all things medical, can you punish these pollywogs and administer the treatment that is critical?
Now, one by one, they're going to have to go and kiss the fish! Kiss the fish! And after they have kissed the fish, they have to endure the slime.
Kiss the fish. Kiss it properly. Kiss the fish. Don't be shy. Kiss the fish. Kiss it. Come on, everyone. Kiss it. Kiss the fish.
Oh, my.
That's it. Oh, yes. It's okay. You can hold it down. Hold it down. Oh, no. Stop. Oh, no.
That is the most masculine pirateess I've ever seen. Wow, they're really sliming that poor one over there. We have to keep some slime for the other pollywogs. Now that they have been coated, we turn to our judging panel for the decision on their approval. Do they dunk into the pool and wash off, or do they sit and bake in the sun? Drum roll, please, audience!
Where are they?
They're here, our group two.
Good looking ones, eh?
Oh, wow. To my balded pollywog, have you got sunscreen on, please? From one bald man to another, I hope he has sunscreen on that head of his. King Neptune, these wayward sailors are forever tempting the tide. But today they will face their daring punishment with pride.
Yes, I agree. Now, kissing my fish is the only way to set them free. So prepare your pocket lips for your crimes against my sea.
Everyone kiss the fish! Kiss the fish!
Kiss the fish!
Kiss the fish! Kiss the fish!
fish! Fish! Fish! Fish! Fish! Fish! Fish! Fish! Fish! Fish! Fish! Fish! Fish!
Fish! Fish! Fish! Fish! Fish! Fish! Fish! Fish! Fish! Some of them are lying down to get the slime like a shiatsu massage. They're enjoying it. All right, well, I do hope a little bit more for the bald man. There we go. I do believe that the coaching is complete. Cast your eyes to our senior officers, where they will decide their fate. Will they dunk in the pool or bake in the sun? Drum roll, please. On the other side of the pool, where that lovely meringue is just gonna set in that. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Friendly fire, friendly fire! Fiendish pirates, you have brought forth our next victim. These bold and brash seafarers consistently break the rules, laughing and joking and TikTok dancing around like reckless, silly fools.
There it is.
Sorry, pause. Can we see that TikTok dance? Whoa, whoa, go, go for it. Oh, 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 oh. Your security team, everyone. King out to you.
I do not know this tickety talk, nor do I know what dances they rock. No, I didn't mind that. That was all right. But when my seas may roar and my seas crack, that sea is frenching with a flounder will set them back on track.
Kiss the fish! Kiss the fish!
Kiss the fish! Kiss the fish!
Kiss it! Go on, don't use your tongue. It's disgusting. There we go. I'm not gonna lie, this fish is getting right, but it's not true. So this is warm. This fish is eating it.
Kiss the fish, everyone!
Kiss the fish!
Kiss
the fish!
Security officers. Now for this one, Captain, I know you decide their fate, but Staff Captain, I feel like you should definitely have a hand in the fate of our security officers today. Shall they dunk into the drink or they shall bake in the sun? Drum roll, everyone! Have you got enough shampoo on board? Yeah, okay. Evil, evil pirates, bring
us up to this point.
Oh my gosh, King Neptune! You definitely now look weary, and the hour is getting late. So, oh my gosh, 1 minute. I'm getting slammed in places one should not. So I suggest we adjourn until a further date. Before you leave to the depths of the sea, may I have your ear for one final plea? That each polymorph presented before your throne be granted a pardon and a decree of their own.
Okay, well, before you get in the pool. Good captain, we conclude and we will go about our way. As a blessing from my queen and I, please just let me say, May your seas be calm and winds blow slight, with safe passage both day and night. May your travels be pleasant and your worries be none. We bid you farewell as our day's work here is done.
What's up, can you get up for King Neptune's crew? Now, before I call the Wallace and cast run to shower 3, 4, maybe 5 times, we will be around for photos and selfies if you do wish. On behalf of the entire team on board the MS Westerdam, we thank you for coming out to today's ceremony as we cross today's international dateline. May I also ask for a round of applause for our captain, our senior officer, Carlos, King Neptune, Queen, Pirates, Nurses, and our photography team. Also, the unsung heroes behind today, our housekeeping team, food and beverage, our production assistants, and much more. Once again, we want to thank you one and all for coming along to King Neptune on the Westerdam!
While I was a man, I should have said,